Welcome back friends, we will see the subject manufacturing processes. In the next slide we will see the chapter casting. In next slide we will see refractory mold, pour liquid metal, solidify, remove and finish. Versatile, complex geometry, internal cavities, hollow sections. Versatile, small in the form of 10 grams, very large parts in the form of 1000 kg. Economical, little wastage, extra metal is reused. Isotropic, cast parts have some properties along all directions. In the next slide we will see the different casting processes in which we will see the pattern, like process, advantages, disadvantages, examples. In which first of all we will see sand. In the sand column we will see the main advantages are many metals, sizes, shapes and chips can be formed. Disadvantages are poor finish and tolerance. Examples are engine blocks, cylinder heads. In second, we will see shell mold. In shell mold, advantages are better accuracy, finish, higher production rate. Disadvantages are limited part size. Examples are connecting rods, gear housings. Third one is expandable pattern, in which we will see advantages, wide range of metals, sizes, shapes. Disadvantages, patterns have low strength, and examples are cylinder heads, brake components, etc. Next one is plaster mold. In this, advantages are complex shapes, good surface finish. Disadvantages are non-ferrous metals, low production rate, and examples are prototypes of mechanical parts. Next one is ceramic mold. In this, advantages are complex shapes, high accuracy, good finish. Disadvantages are small sizes, and examples are impellers, injection mold, tooling. Next one is investment casting. In this process, advantages are complex shapes, excellent finish. Disadvantages are small parts, expensive, and examples are jewelry. Permanent mold. In this, advantages are good finish, low porosity, high production rate, and disadvantages are costly mold, simpler shapes only, and examples are gears, gear housings. Then next one is die casting, in which advantages are excellent dimensional accuracy, high production rate. Disadvantages are costly dies, small parts, non-ferrous metals, and examples are gears, camera bodies, car wheels. Then next one is centrifugal casting, in which advantages are large cylindrical parts, good quality. Disadvantages are expensive and few shapes. Pipes, and examples are pipes, boilers, flywheels. Then next one slide we will see the sand casting with the help of diagrammatic representation. Then next slide is sand casting, in which we will see top half, bottom half. We will see top of cope is presented, then drag. In the drag, bottom half, core for internal cavities, pattern positive, etc. This is the representation of sand casting. Then in next slide we will see the sand casting considerations, in which the question is asked, how do we make the pattern? We will make the pattern in the shape like cut, carve, machine. Then second question arise, why is the pattern not exactly identical to the part shape? The answer will be pattern, outer surface, inner surface, core, shrinkage, post processing. Then next question arise, parting line. How to determine parting line. Then next slide is sand casting considerations, in which we will see taper. Do we need it? Yes, we will do it needfully. Then core, print, chaplets, in which hold the core in position. Chaplets is metal. Then next one is cut off finishing. Then in next slide we will see shell molding, shell mold casting, in which we will see the metal in two piece pattern, and temperature will be 175 degree Celsius to 370 degree Celsius, coated with a lubricant silicone, mixture of sand, thermoset, resin or epoxy, cure, baking. Then next is remove pattern, join half shells, mold, pour metal. Then next is solidify or cooling, and next one is break the shell and we will get the part. This is the diagrammatic representation of shell mold casting. Then next one is expandable mold casting, in which styrofoam pattern dipped in refractory slurry, dried. Then next one is sand support. Sand will be poured for support. Pour liquid metal. Then next one is foam evaporates, metal fill the shell. Then cooling or solidify and break the shell, and part will be produced. Then next slide is plaster mold or ceramic mold casting, in which plaster mold slurry, plaster mold Paris, plaster of Paris, CaSO4, talc, silica 4. Ceramic mold slurry, silica, powdered zircon, its formula is GrSiO4. The slurry form a shell over a pattern, dried in a low temperature oven, remove pattern, backed by clay strength, baked, burn off volatiles, cast the metal, break mold and get the part. Plaster mold good finish. Why? Because plaster is having low conductivity, low warpage, residual stress, low MP metal like ZnAl, Zn zinc, aluminium, copper and magnesium.